hoe, I'm from the 90s. I don't do the nay-nay, bitch, I'm on that low main. My girl, she work at Payway. I promise you, not every white person in love with mayonnaise. Okay, I lied, every white person in love with mayonnaise. Born in the Bronx, family from Harlem. Then I moved to Florida, shit, I hate the Marlins. Grew up watching Fresh Prince, I can do the Carlton. A hustle for my family guy, Seth MacFarlane. At times I do drugs, I don't tell my mama listen to my music, this gon' start some drama. Act cool cause I'm a rapper, people say I gotta. I lose my credit, they knew I wore Pikachu pajamas back in 1990 something. Shit, I don't go to raves, I don't wanna have a seizure. I'd rather sit at home while I watch the Angry Beavers. I'm sick of all these iPhones, I'd rather have a beeper. I don't rock Jordans, I want Grant Hill feelers. John Cena cool, but Eddie Guerrero cooler. I still wanna go fuck Sloan from Ferris Bueller. Or maybe Topanga, I still can't decide. I'm a cop for DeLorean and just go back in time. Mick O'Bob, Saggy, Danny Tanner, Mary Kate and Ashley. Skinny jeans weren't a thing, we wore them baggy. Way before people was on commercials for acne. Way before Drake was even up on the grassy back in 1990 something. I still play Nintendo 64 over Xbox. Everything was cool when Booker T had dreadlocks. I grew up bumping Cypress Hill and KRS-One. Nowadays most these rappers just ain't getting it done. Playing hockey in the street, bare feet with my brothers. Thank God they taught me the importance of wearing the rubber. Rest in peace, Robin Williams. I used to love Flubber back in 99 when Marcus Camby beat the buzzer. Everything was easy, everything was cool. Will Smith was a prince, Tim Allen was a tool. You could ask my mom, I was happy as fuck when Michael Jordan beat the aliens with Daffy and Bugs back in 1990 something.